As blind people, we want to work.
Blind Latino woman works at a laptop.
Double your dollars during Blind Equality Achievement Month.
My name is Danielle McCann, and I have been part of the workforce for just under 15 years. I have been in spaces such as operations, procurement, sales, communications, and I also own my own small business making crocheted items. Having steady employment is so important to me because it means that I can be equal to everyone else. It's just another way that I'm able to be just like everyone else. My blindness doesn't have to be a barrier to me having a job and to me enjoying the fruits of that labor. I credit the mentors and role models that have helped me along the way that I've met through the National Federation of the Blind for my success, because I know that without them, I wouldn't have been able to be brave enough or confident enough to try things.
Hello, I am Mark Riccobono, president of the National Federation of the Blind, where every day we break down misconceptions about blindness and blind people so that we can demonstrate our true capacity to compete on terms of equality in all aspects of life. We know that work is critical to fulfilling our dreams. And as blind people, we want to work and we want to show employers that their misunderstandings about our abilities simply aren't true by being quality employees in all aspects of business. Blind people with proper training and opportunity are competing in all aspects of the American economy. And with your help in the month of October, which we designate as Blind Equality Achievement Month, you can push our employment programs even further. Thanks to an anonymous donor to the National Federation of the Blind, your financial contribution to our organization in the month of October will be matched dollar for dollar up to $50,000. Thank you in advance for helping us raise expectations in employment and so many other aspects of life to help blind people live the lives we want.
Collage forms with 12 portraits of blind professionals in business attire.
We are
teachers,
doctors,
advocates,
engineers,
lawyers,
musicians,
authors,
educators,
actors,
singers,
entrepreneurs,
scientists,
painters,
dancers,
judges,
composers,
writers,
crafters,
photographers,
carpenters,
chefs,
songwriters,
performers,
ministers,
therapists,
and so much more.
Together, we will raise expectations on employment and beyond. Your help is needed to double the support. Help blind children and adults achieve independence by donating today at www.nfb.org/donate or call, please, 410-659-9314, extension 2282. Thank you.
National Federation of the Blind. Live the life you want.